Danny's going to show us how to make a grilled cheese sandwich. First, turn on the griddle.
What?
Okay, Danny, grab a plate, a knife, and a spatula. Now you need bread, butter, and cheese. Grab two slices of bread.
Two slices of bread, white.
Okay, now put butter on the bread.
The butter?
Mm-hmm.
That they have?
Sure, then.
Uh-oh.
It's okay.
The bread?
Yep. Butter the bread.
Dang it.
Okay, Danny, now put cheese in the middle.
That's right. Cheese again. Wow.
Now put it together. Now put the sandwich on the griddle. In 2 minutes, flip it over. Flip it over. In 2 more minutes, we turn it off. Now turn off the griddle and put your sandwich on a plate.
This is delicious.
It's delicious?
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad you like your sandwich.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's good.
And then eat. Mm-hmm.